fraud case.
The defendant is a wine forger, filling bottles that appear to be expensive vintages with cheap fake wine.
I really can't tell the difference. This guy is good.
Looking.
Next Tuesday.
Come by my office so we can discuss some things.
It's a date.
You can try to fight it.
It's not a date.
I'm your lawyer.
You bring lunch.
But you can't deny chemistry.
You're cold, self-righteous, you rigid.
You're boring, predictable, bland.
Would it work?
Would what work?
Us.
New For the People, next Tuesday on ABC.